For some, it is a first look into the face of the terror threat that confronts America. For others, it is a return to the routine of unpredictability. The Marines have entered the fray. While the dynamics of Tajikistan are conflicted, the missions of the men are not. Securing a troubled river dam represents a significant opportunity to strengthen the ever-evaporating infrastructure of an embattled nation. Such an opportunity to win local hearts and minds is always worth a measured risk. Once passed down, the orders given to America's fighting force are executed with precision. The Marines are prepared, but their adversary is entrenched and determined. Dislodging and repelling the insurgency brings the men into the thick of the madness. Those in the Corps don't cower from the mayhem of combat. There's too much to be gained from deciphering the sounds of incoming fire. Distance, rhythm, and frequency all tell valuable information about enemy activity. It's the percussion in the booming soundtrack to war. Men have developed discerning ears. They use their experience to make headway where others would seek an exit.